What do I do here? Just about everything. Check the bees, put boxes, cut grass, run up and down like a crazy guy in the honey season. Oh, it's a family tradition. My dad was a beekeeper from when I was a kid, so I've always been around bees most of my life. And I've run my own hives, and I've worked for the Jamaican government as an equivalent of a state bee inspector. Quarter to almost a half goes back into it, buying equipment and syrup and, yeah, a good amount, a good percentage of it goes back into the business. Between that and my daughter, that's where most of my money goes. She's 2 years old. I know the value of hard work, and they also learn a skill which makes them independent. You don't have to work for anybody for your entire life, which is always good. Entrepreneurship is the way to go. I've never seen a rich guy work for anybody. Well, beekeeping is tough work. Not for soft people, you know, can't be weak. Neither mentally nor physically. It's not hard. It's hard to be on your feet for 12 hours a day, moving fast. It takes a physical and a emotional and a mental toll. It's just not for everybody like anything else. So people might think it's for them because it's a job. I know it's just bees, it's easy, but it's hard work, man. You have to work as a professional. You have to work with all different types of people. So I would say people I can get along with, basically, because you don't get along with everybody, even though you're co-workers, but like anything else in agriculture, it's hard work. They hardly get stung, and they're productive, but I guess that's more to do with the amount of forage you have access to. In Jamaica, it's mostly depending on what happens in nature, which is not very consistent, to be very honest. The amount of honey produced, all that blew my mind my first year. What I do in my free time? Oh, go to the beach, go to the rivers, party, movies, girls. A lot to do in Jamaica. Not like Matnut or Yorkton. There's not one shit to do apart from eat food and shop. Look at a bunch of married women.